This month will end our series on MORs, how to make a great score, how to find the findings that are hard to cure, just everything. But today I want to talk to you about three things. I want to talk to you about the house rules, and I want to talk to you about appeals, and I want to talk to you about the great job that you do. So first of all, the house rules. The house rules are not a part of the procedure for MORs, but they are a part of the progress for your MORs. So as you know, the house rules don't have to be approved by HUD. They just cannot inflict on the residents' civil rights. So let's talk about smoking first. They come in the house rules. In public housing, smoking has been banned. In project-based housing, the affordable housing that we have, smoking is according to management. Some managers have a no smoking policy, and some managers allow residents to smoke. The second thing I want to talk to you about is extended absences and abandonment. Your house rules need to distinguish how many days are considered an absence and how many days are considered abandonment. And you might want to put something in those rules for a policy on COVID or the variants. You know, when COVID-19 came up last year, we didn't know who was going to stay in their units, who was going to have to go live with their kids, or exactly what. So we need a policy this time around with the Delta variants as to how we're going to handle extended absences and what is considered an abandonment of the property. The last thing is incidental businesses. I have so many managers that just say, oh no, they can't have a business in the HUD property, but they can. HUD says that you can have an incidental business on property. However, your residents have to understand that if they're the Kool-Aid lady, if they're the candy lady, if they're making jewelry, or if they're selling hats and t-shirts out of their unit, that's income, and they have to report that income to you. Those are things that I want to talk to you about this week. We'll see you next week for another Tuesday tip.